not what I was expecting.
Can I see one?
No, no.
What's that?
Make sure he's dead.
Sheriff, what happened?
No ID. No fingerprints in the system. For now, she's a Jane Doe.
He needs my help right now. 11 o'clock, I'm all yours.
Subject is in her mid to late 20s.
Fear, brown,
eyes,
following scenes.
Gray.
What happened to you?
First, they bound her. Then they ripped out her tongue, poisoned her, paralyzed her, forced her to swallow the cloth.
From the very start,
Dad?
I started that.
No one could see what we have seen.
So to sum up our reaction for this thriller, first is we noticed that the lighting of the thriller is so
dim
and gloomy.
And it really suits the movie, guys.
Yes.
And the transition of the scenes are started from the very beginning. It was all like the escalating of every scene were really emphasizing the movie, especially the important part of the movie where given importance in the trailer, maybe because it can catch the attention of the audience and, you know, to persuade them to watch the movie. And I really think that...
And also for the music really suits the movie because it's really scary.
It gives thrills.
Yes, it gives, you know,
chills.
The music is very creepy.
Yes.
Especially the last part where that baby,
children was singing.
The sound design
was so good.
It
was really Jane Doe. The dead Jane Doe was really realistic.
Yes. The makeup.
It's like she's really dead, and it's so scary for me.
It's really
for
you.
Yes,
it's really believable. Especially when the blood came out from her nose. Especially that part, it was really creepy.
Yes, and there's a fly. Did you notice that?
Especially the fawns.
Yes,
the fawns. And also the fawns.
Yes.
It really suits.
Even though it's simple. Yes, even though it's simple.
But it's catchy.
It's catchy and it's...
It's
good. So I think that would be all for our reactions. We hope you like it. So see you again for the next video, I guess. And
like and subscribe.
Jane Doe. So we hope you like it and
we hope you.
Paralyzed her, forced her to swallow the claws.
What is that?